Grab a bowl, pour some chocolate into the bowl, melt the chocolate in your microwave, mix every 15 seconds. Your chocolate should look like this when you're done, and I got different colors from Amazon. Yay. Grab your chocolate and place it into the mold. You're gonna spread it around the walls. Also, you can use whatever molds. I'm using pumpkins, acorns, and cubes. Once the molds are filled, stick them in your fridge for 15 to 20 minutes. In the meantime, grab a baking pan and fill it with liners. They're done! Once you've taken them out of the molds, put them in your pan. That is just so cute. Fill in the bottom half with hot chocolate powder and top them off with marshmallows. Grab the other half and place it on a warm pan to melt the edges. Once the edges are melted, place them on top just like that. Put them back into the fridge for about 5 more minutes. Take them out and that's it. Now you know how to make hot chocolate bombs. There's the acorn, the red pumpkin. Okay, let's just try them. Here's my warm cup of milk. I've decided we're going with blue acorn. Hope this opens in time. Here we go. Oh, it's bubbling. That is so cool. Yay! And it's blue.